Hey guys, we are back for another Mountain Blade Warband. Ooh, what do you have? 23, what are they? Nothing great. We'll let them go. So, back to it. We're going to try to fill our ranks with better troops, too. I'm going to try to get actual... Oh god, attack the bandits. Damn it. At least I think I have my whole army. We shouldn't have any trouble. There's only 185 of us. I think we'll be fine. Okay, can we get the short period to set up... Yeah, let's set you guys back here. And let's meat grind them. They're even attacky bandits, not shooty bandits. That's even better. Come on, people. I'll slow the game. A little slow the game here. All the fighting. Actually, you know what? Knock me out if you want. I'm gonna go slice some people up. You should all be one shots to me. Okay, they are shooting a little bit. Okay, I have my infantry charging now. They really don't have a chance. I'm gonna die to the likes of you bandit scum. You can even do damage to me, it just won't make that much of a difference. There's a reason not all of us wear animal skins, you know, in fighting. Come on. Come on. Oh, you go farmer. Oh, go farmers. Oh. You see him? They're like double teaming that guy. Every time he went to block one way, they freaking shank him from the other side. Okay. Good job. Oh, I was going to say, he get killed by a rock? No. No, not a rock. Okay. It's just, oh, that's probably my horse running in the background. I probably got shot by an arrow. Freaked out. Yes. Now give me your recruits. It's a good way to gain honor since we're losing honor. I probably have such an honor bank up now that it doesn't matter too much. Though, this way I'll be able to drop my hired blades and get better troops. I want to focus probably on melee troops, high-end melee troops. I should go up and get Huskarls. I just don't want to go that far. I don't want to go that far. Okay, I can manage this. I can manage this. This is my village? I took Ribolet? Okay. Yeah, let's work on loyalty. I should have made them where they make more money for me. Just out of greed. It's never enough. Okay. 50 of them. Over here. Oh, looted. Dang it. Let's go up to Asgard. Recruit. It just takes forever doing it this way, but we'll end up with better troops is the thing. 40 ready to upgrade. Wow. And then we probably should parade around a little bit, try to attack, you know, try to get them outside the city. Another 25. Let's go with a bunch of you being, most of you are going to be footmen, and a couple of you be ranged units, because I think we're already doing pretty well on ranged units. And we tend to meat grind up melee units more aggressively, too. Excuse me. So I'm happier having the melee units up there, or getting replaced. Having more of them because they're going to die more often. They're going to get killed. No. I'm keeping your counts. We're not going to play that game where I let them go free. No. Oh my god. More bandits. Jesus. Someone's not a very good king if they're letting bandits, and I'm the freaking king's the problem. Letting bandits into all their places. Headshot. Assassination. Okay, I'm just gonna let everyone run in. I don't expect this is, I think, a smaller group than the last one. Maybe it's the same size, I don't know. Yeah, I don't do as much damage up here at all. Alright, I finally killed one. I delivered 68 damage. That's probably all he has. That farmer got knocked out. Who's left? Oh, they're surrounded by my elite guard. In trouble. Oh, I think I got the kill. I miss. How'd I miss that? Oh, my own guy. Cause he's a. Oh, he might be a farmer or he's a trainer. I don't know. Oh, a farmer died. give me all your recruits, because I don't really care too much. I don't mind fighting off their bandit for them, the bandit scums. Yeah, footmen, get them in the grinder. Get them leveled up, so I have a bunch of high-level units. I don't care. God, why is it so foggy lately all the time? I hate it. I hate it. I don't want to fight in the fog. I hate it. Okay, gotta be careful here. We don't get jumped. 201. They have 117 in there. I'm kind of tempted to go after this castle. Prepare your ladders. Do it. Because I'll be able to refill my gang. Oh, wait. No. Ban the siege. Give me a little more time. In fact, I might just want to camp out here. I need a little more time to train up my people. It won't take long. Just want to get them a little bit. It'll make the siege go a lot better. Oh, hello, Nord veteran. Two more Huskarls. Can we just camp for a moment? Cheaty, cheaty, but good. Why is Meltar? God dang Meltar. Why are these people getting pissy? I've given them a lot. Reject. This seems like it goes faster when I run around. I guess we should hunt. Probably should hunt. No, I am not taking your peace agreement ever. Why am I stuck? Okay, I'm better. I'm moving again. Kind of want to take that castle, even though I should probably go take one of their major towns, honestly. Wait till they're not in it. Flush them out. That guy only has 42. He's in Yellen. 343. 177. Oh my god. 177 prisoners. He wants to fight? Yeah, I'll fight you. Make sure we're fully upgraded first. Infantry, sergeants, sharpshooters, footmen, Huskarl. I mean, I'm happy to fight them outside their castles too. Capture them, hopefully. At least wipe them down a bit so they're not going to be as aggressive. 7, power draw. Oh, you need shield and athletics. Wow. Got a lot on his crossbow. Okay. Count Robur's apparently ready to level up. Yeah, you're outnumbered. Surrender or die. Charge the enemy. Ooh, wow. Nice start. Okay. Okay, set up over there. Why are we like creeping up here? I don't like it. Stuck. I like the start initially. Now, not so much. Okay. Is it a close start? You guys, line up down there. You guys, line up here. Let me put you guys back here. Okay. Nord army? Could be Nord or Swadian. Or Serenid. They have similar formations. Okay, let's move up a bit. Oh, hello. You must be a count. Okay, slave driver killed. Move up to there. Okay, this is good. They seem like they're scattering now. A bit. Okay. One got behind. This ought to hold them off our rangers, though. They're Redokian. It's slave drivers? Okay, actually. With me. We're gonna go up back here. They have a lot of rangers. Rangers will destroy our troops. Not if we destroy them first. Okay, I dragged my infantry back here. I mean my cavalry. Drag them back here. Let them... let them do some work on their rangers. Yeah, they're going down like crazy. Ow, bastard. I cut you. There you go. You got cut. Okay, let's go 3-F-2. I'm going to call them back to me. Force them to fight these guys here. There we go. Are they running? For real? No, they must just be retreating back so they can attack again. They don't usually run or retreat in such large numbers. Okay, I can't see my infantry. I'm going to have them charge. I'm assuming things are going swimmingly over there. What would appear. Ow. I'm going to get KO'd though. Keep this up. Letting myself get shot by everybody in the world. Good God, this guy had a lot of rangers. Where's your offense, guy? Or your infantry? Why is everyone freaking artillery? At least I'm getting good experience. Okay, and let's go 2F3. I'm gonna put my archers into a charge. I think we've won now, though. These hills and their archers were a little annoying. We may have taken a little more damage than I expected. I'm gonna pick these guys out from strange places. There we go. So I'm getting decent experience. Who's left? Ain't anybody left. How have we not won yet? Win? Yeah, we won. Perfect. Ugh, Huskar was killed. That's painful. 46. Told you it was going to be painful. They look disorganized this time, though. Let's hide behind the hills a little bit. Take a peek. Okay. Oh, excuse me. Are they all rangers? They might be all ranged this time. They do that sometimes for whatever reason. Let me take out their horse units if I can. Is that a... I swear. Nord veteran riding a horse? Doesn't make any sense to anything. Okay, cut everybody. Okay, we are taking hits from something. Oh, we're getting beat on from over there? Okay. Call over my cavalry and put them back in charge. After once they save me. Whenever I'm taking damage, I like calling them and they'll back me up. Okay. Forgot to put these guys on charge. That's part of our problem. Keep forgetting to have them charge when I need them to. Finishes off. I'm taking the brunt of it with my cavalry, which isn't bad because they can't die. Okay. Yeah, let's... pack him up. Okay. Perfect. Nah, you are my prisoner now. I don't guess I don't like you that much. You didn't have that many people. What the heck? Crossbowmen, infantry hire, done. Well, I don't think we lost anyone. We're still full. Ooh, I need to get food soon. I don't want to try to sneak into a town and get captured. That'd be silly, funny, but stupid. Okay, Huskarl. Done. Let's get out of here. Let's see if we can't put... ooh, what are you? 143? Let's go after him. I'm trying to make them so they don't stack inside a castle. I need to get food, but I also need to kill them, so... battle advantage is 1. Ooh, nice, nice place. Okay. Set up here. Set up here. Set up right there. They peek over that hill. They're gonna be in trouble. And they're rangers. Okay, I was desperately trying not to shoot my own troops there. Okay, we're gonna have to reinforce this flank. See if we can't get behind him, get him all shot up. Luke, important, what are you? Desert bandit, you are not important at all. Okay. With me, let me put them on charge. My infantry on charge. Oh, here's the most of their troops. Ah. Oh. Hey, you're a Rodokian. Huh. Good for you. One of the last major factions on the board. Okay, take a lot of damage in here. I haven't had enough time to heal in between. Okay, let me have my rangers move up a little bit to there. I want them on the hilltop. They can fire down, because I imagine I'm harassing the heck out of these guys. Ow. Ow, I'm taking a lot of damage. Probably rangers. Okay. Yeah, we're getting positive kill spam at least. I just don't like it when they stack up like 1,000 deep in a castle. That's relatively hard. Okay. You guys need to return to the battle and go here. God, we've been fighting this without range support for how long? Once they get here, we'll destroy. Dang, miss. Okay, good, they got him. Oh, are they still following me? Gonna put my archers on charge, because I think we need to chase them down now. I think they're gonna try to take their archers and retreat. And turn around and start shooting again, which is just plain annoying. Yeah, well, at least we got one down. Two down. Oh, they're retreating! Holy crap, with a lot of troops! There's a lot of troops. Okay, let's keep cutting down. Show them a thing or two. You ain't going. Oh, they got away. That was a lot of them that turned and ran. Surprised. At least I got a couple for the experience. Okay. Killed a lot of them. So the ones that retreated rejoin this battle. I'm just going to let them charge in this time. I'm running a little low on health. Maybe I'll go shooty-shooty instead of sortie. Okay, so I can get rid of some horses, maybe. Okay, killed that guy. Killing all the non-valuable troops, aren't I? All the ones that don't really matter. See, like peasant women's. Yeah, you joined the wrong faction. She's coming to get me though. Ooh, she was mad. Eh, she died. Looks like she was not too happy with me there. Hello, farmer. You joined the wrong faction. You enjoy the faction that can shoot arrows through his horse's head like a boss. That's the faction I am. Okay, peg him out. Hit him. Didn't kill him, though. Okay, they got him. One by one, they are falling. Okay. I just hit a friendly troop. Embarrassing. We'll blame it on the enemy. Okay. Hoping this will weaken the Rodoke substantially. Oh god, one of these guys, horse archer. It's an annoying thing in the game. Truly. Someone please kill him. He's gonna drag out this fight forever. Make sure my archers are in charge. There we go. Yeah, that's the only thing I hate about them. They run around too much. They just don't die honorably. They should, god dang, got away. However, I get some spearmen. Eh, whatever. Oops, take your veteran spearmen first. Okay. Not bad. We need to get to town to get some food, though. I know, Bashatar's a badass. You should have expected that. He is Bashatar. Okay. Some infantry. Let's run out. Let's go to Veluca, actually. I think it's my closest capital. Do need to keep an eye out for any wanton troops wandering around. The tavern. Maybe there'll be one of my lost compadres here. Anyone? Is it? You're a swordsman. You're a traveler. You're a farmer. What do you do with farmers? My lord, you look like a man of sword. Help us. Man of breeds, why don't you go to the lord? He should take care of you. I can't be bought this right now. Yeah, you better. We're in freaking war and you want me to go fight some bandits somewhere? No. Bail. Let's visit the marketplace. Check the arms merchant just in case we have some sort of amazing sword. It's been known to happen. Ooh, large bag of bodkin. 95 and they're the same damage? I'll take it. I need another large bag. The extra 5 arrows is substantial, too. Like, makes a difference. Okay. What are we doing? We still have some food. Let's check the armor merchant real quick. Just for anything that's better. 5418? 5418. We get an upgrade. Thick serenid armor. God, we look terrible now. They're gonna be all disturbed about what we are. Probably didn't want the horse merchant. I want the goods merchant. Give me anything that won't rot. Ooh, good for morale. Okay. Like, we're full, we're doing good on money. I have a Dyeworks here. Okay, good. Oh, yeah, I think I rode down into here. Let's go poke around or sniff around. Ooh, is that one of mine or one of theirs? One of mine. Okay, we're good. No. I'll keep him. I'll keep any of you guys. Okay, here's another one attacking. Wait, that's King Graveth? That bastard. I didn't want to fight you. I wanted to fight... No. Okay, move out. Go back in. Meet again. You defeated King Garmo. Surrender or die. I'm not looking for peace. 319 versus 186. If I can capture him, I need to put him... I need to ride up and put him... What did I do? Uxhall, I think? I think I put him in Uxhall. I need to lock him up, because I think once you do that, his faction will be done once I kill it. He doesn't own anything. I think once the king's done, he's done. Okay, okay, they're coming from over here. Ow. Oh, they're close. Oh, crap. I'm gonna damage your ally, but who cares? The Swadian army? King Graveth knocked unconscious. No, it's a Rodokian army. Okay. Okay, go close the distance, everyone. You'll make their range useless. Okay, I'm a target on a horse. Get off, shoot from the ground. I wonder if I do more damage from the ground. Maybe. I mean, it would make sense, kind of. Oh. Wish my horse had stayed. I could have hid behind it. Okay, I'm gonna get knocked out at this rate. That's bad. Okay, let's do backspace. No. Why is it, like, blacked out? No. Yeah, hold fire. Oh, God. Wrong thing to hit. Okay, I want them to stop throwing their weapons and just freaking run in there and fight. Fools. Yeah, look at the spam now. They're actually fighting. If I'm not careful, I'm gonna get knocked out. That's embarrassing. I'm bad. Okay. I mean, I would so love to get King Graveth. Capture that fool. Oh, God. I almost shot my own troop. I did not, though. Somehow I threaded the needle. God dang it. Friendly troop. Okay. Shot him in the back. 35 damage. We're doing damage with our bow and arrow now. Okay, I don't like being a foot troop. I'm slow as heck. I have heavy armor because I don't want to die. And it really slows me down. Okay, let's take some long shots. Dang. Miss. Hit. And a kill. Oh, yes. Okay, they're so going to get away. I don't have that. I shot a horse, apparently, which I don't think there was an enemy horse out there. So I'm going to shot my own. Okay. Good. Oh, this campaign. It's hard. And then at some point, the Vagars are going to betray me and go attack a city up there, and I'm going to be unhappy. About the time I start defeating, you know, just about have the Rodokes wiped out, they're going to be back to fight me. Because they're fools. Okay. Let's head for that hill. Okay, right there. I can barely see it because it's night. Okay, we have good setup. We should be able to make it to this hill. Hopefully there's a nice valley. Like, I would love to fight about where our troops are running. If I can get them to run up a hill, they're going to be slaughtered. Okay, let's be smart about this. Use our speed to our advantage. Hopefully this is a nice little hilltop. Oh god, they're using it to their advantage. Looks like they're taking a defensive pose. Okay. And I'm gonna go with you guys, infantry, hold your fire. Ah, god dang it. I want them to keep their shields up and just run. Problem with me going over here is I'm gonna get KO'd. Pretty quickly. And that's pretty far range. Let's bring them up to here. Okay, good. We can hide behind this hill. Seek my cavalry in here without taking too much damage. And not being too slow, we can kind of slowly wrap around the back of the hill. Hopefully our infantry is getting into position on the hilltop. I forgot how much fun it is to fight out in the field. I've been fighting castles for like weeks. Years. Castle sieging, and the strategy is not that complicated. Okay, we need to lure them up to the top of the hill though, so we get support from our hopefully rapidly moved up archers. Good, they are here. Oh yeah, look at the kill spam go now. There's our plan. Yeah, I miss fighting out in the field. Glad we got a chance. Maybe that's what we need to be doing. Weaken their faction a little bit before we go to take it on at full brunt. Man, that horse taking damage. It's a lame war horse. It's gonna be a dead war horse if this keeps up. Just die. Die, I don't care about the battle anymore. I just want to kill you. There you go. There, I put him out of his misery. He was lame. It means he was injured. My god, Nizar. Two in a row? Beast. And Nizar is going crazy with the killing. What's left? Okay, that guy out there. Someone's on him, though. It's like someone's running him down. This place is really hilly, so... Maybe hard. Maybe if I get eyes on him. Easy. Nah, he got away. That's fine. Like, one got away. It's fine. Another wonderful victory. God dang it. Why? Why do you have to escape? I don't really want to capture any of them. Don't care enough. Rodoke, Rodoke. Sergeant, sharpshooter, infantry. 12 Huskarls, holy crap. Okay, we need to stop helping and fighting everyone and settle down for a moment because we need to heal. Who are you, manhunters? Hostile manhunters at that. Hey, come here. Come here. Don't stop running from me. You're on my side. Yes. Follow me. I should convert myself to the marshal. That would be nice. 53. It's stupid, but let's go for it. Hey. Hey, don't run. Don't run. Hey, he ran back to his castle. Pussy. Fight me out in the field. Never mind that I'm not losing yet anyone out in the field. I do not want peace from you guys. Stop it. Getting insulting at this rate that they think I want to have peace with them. Do I look like I want to have peace with them? He's doing a marvelous job of keeping up. Okay, let's go look at Jokala. 353. God, that's a lot of people. But they have 130. I could lose half my party. A pair of ladders. If I could pop Jokala too. Oh, it'd be nice. Okay. Yeah, that guy went back to his castle because he's a coward. Prepare your troops to attack. Oh, this town. Oh no, it's a different town. Okay, let's not go too far. Set up there, set up there, set up there. Of course it's foggy. I should have waited for it not to be foggy. Ow. Okay, and I'm gonna say infantry, hold your fire. Ah, god dang it. Pushing the wrong button to get out of there. I hate it. I want them not to throw stuff, just keep their dang shields up. Ow. How am I shooting so low? And they have a lot of rangers and they have a lot of people we're gonna have to burn through. So it may take a while. So I don't want to push it too hard on the fence or on the... Okay, he dead? Good. Wait, wait, where are you guys going? I just shot my own guy. Where's everyone going? Okay. These are my own guys. They'll be good at blocking. Did I set the Mad King? Yeah, I'm gonna set them fire at will. Hoping they actually do some damage. Not that I've seen them do anything. Yet. Hey, excuse me. Squadian Sergeant, I am shooting. I'm attempting to use your freaking shield as my shield. Do not back away from your king. Don't forget who trained you, fool. Okay, we're taking a little bit of damage from their archers. Not anything terrible yet. They're gonna have a lot of troops to burn through, though. Man, a lot of archers to go down. Dang. He die? I think he died. Okay, good. Two shots. Focusing. Focusing very hard. Oh, don't you bastard. Don't you dare move. Oh, God, they have so many archers. Let me come over here and take some shots at them. These guys over here. If there's any easy ones to get rid of. I know these guys are currently in a firefight with my freaking archers, probably murdering them all. Okay. There's some easy shots here, I think. Oh God. What, militia? I had a militia? Oh, it can't be my troop. It has to be an ally troop. This guy we brought for backup who's questionably good. Let me get close. Okay. Oh, man-at-arms is cavalry too. That's right. It's kind of interesting. He's with my elite troop. That's okay. Is he mine, though? Remember now, focusing on trying to shoot people. We can win. I'm gonna try to get rid of this guy. Let me get a clear shot at him. There we go. Another one down. I have more arrows than I used to. By 5. Something. Okay, we're not really getting any more kill spam. Let's move up a little bit. Try to get a different angle. Let's bring these guys over to here, too. Question I have is, should I go up and try to cheese a little bit? Lately, it hasn't been working real well. Been doing pretty badly with that. I haven't been getting good places to kill people. What are they doing? Why is all the yelling? What is the reason? At least I think we've wiped out most of the kill box. Most of the easy kill box guys. Are you up there? Okay, there's an easy one. Oh. I don't like the rangers from the sides. The rangers from the sides are gonna be trouble. Okay. Okay. Just shooting there. Keep killing people. I want to check, once we get it safe, I finish killing people in this hole. This hole has been tremendously fruitful. Killing people. I want to see how many we've taken out now versus our own losses. Oh, you might see me. They must have a lot of rangers up there because we keep pegging them off. Go up there? Why are they coming out? Okay, must have got cocky and decided to come out. It's not gonna go. Ow, not gonna go well for them. Let's It's like a shot. Why is your shield not up? Shield broke. Oh. That's not good. Wish I could order just him to go attack. I don't have that kind of control. I mean, I'm mostly inclined just to sit here and keep picking these guys off as much as I can. Ah, God, until I get freaking knocked out for not having a shield. Ugh, come on. Bad spot. Crossbows, too. Yeah, he just took a shot at me. Okay. What are they doing? Okay, let's make sure these guys are back a little bit. These guys are up here. These guys are up here. There you go, line up there. They're trying to distract us. I don't know why they're coming out. It makes no sense to me. Make sure my sharpshooters are... Can I make them shoot only? Archers, any weapon... No, I can't. Okay. Dang it. Did it again. Why are they coming out? Okay, I think my best bet is to focus on archer suppression for as long as I can. Till I get freaking knocked out. I'll run out of arrows. Everyone comes first. Why they're coming out of their castle, I don't know. Maybe they got impatient of waiting for us. I think they have enough numbers now to overwhelm us. I got news for them, though. It ain't gonna happen. Pull in great positive kill spam. I kind of want to make them, like, infantry charge, and then I think I'm gonna go in, once they get around the kill box, make a nice... box around it. I'm gonna say hold your ground. Okay, let's go infantry, fall back. Okay, now stand your ground. Stand ground. I want them to charge but then get surrounded on all sides, and then they'll be defeated very quickly. Okay. Oh, he's gonna get picked off. Okay, I'm out of arrows. No, fall back. Fall back. Stand ground. Yeah, I can force it a little bit. No, not that. There we go. Now, infantry charge, but don't... Okay. Infantry charge, and then stand ground. There we go. That's what we want. I think I can get slashes in here, too. I didn't hit anybody. Wait, did I just hit someone through the... Through the overhead. No. Guess not. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, just got shot. Not good. I want my archers up against this wall. I want them to peg off. I can get rid of their melee troops. This will go very quickly. Very painlessly. I have no idea in the world what possessed them to try to come out and fight us. I don't mind. It's kind of entertaining. Okay, let's go fall back. Stand ground. Okay, let's put those guys in a charge, and then let's send the rangers up after them. God dang it, hitting the wrong things. Breaking my immersion. We have, like, no health, so we're gonna be in a bit of trouble. They're gonna try to shoot us, too, as we come up this ladder. Hopefully we'll get over there quickly. I think we destroyed their melee troops as they poured out for some reason. Yeah, yeah, just protect me. Don't push me off, Huskarls. Protect me so I can get up here and order you around better. Protect your king. I wish I could nudge through here. I swear to God. What's the bottleneck? I can tell what the bottleneck is. Like, now we're getting eaten up by what? I don't see anything there. Are we just bugged out? I think we're bugged out. Like, we're jammed somehow. Okay, let's go. Fall back. Okay, advance. So you charge. I don't know what was going on there. We had problems. Come on, we gotta get rid of that ranger's nest. Come on. I don't have any arrows. I can't fix this. Having some sort of buggy idiot issue here. They're trying to shield or something. There we go, finally. Someone was blocking the freaking way. A fool. Okay. Yeah, 21 left. We've lost 57. 13 dead. We're doing quite well this time. Come on, get in there, charge. I'm gonna do what I can to help. Hopefully not get KO'd here. Like one or two good swings. We have more coming up. Good, we have more coming up. We've won. Victory is ours. How'd you guys get down here? Ah, he fell. He dead? No, he alive. Oh god, someone else getting stuck now. Oh, please stop going down there. That is a bad place to be. Okay. Well, this was a majorly defended. Why is no one taking care of this? You notice these people killing you, don't you? Why don't you knock them out? Okay. We won yet? Or is there someone bugged out somewhere? The problem is, I get shot or I take a fall. I have to rely on them to take care of stuff, which is a scary proposition. If someone's bugged out in some position, I'll have to retreat, abandon the castle I just won. Hey, we did it. Yeah. So can I get knocked out after the battle? Yes, that answers the question. Okay. I'm entertained by it, at least. Breach the walls. Oh no, now I'm gonna have like no health. Oh god. They want me too. Ow. Come on, I ain't ready to die to you. Whatever you are. Strong is what you are, a sergeant. No wonder. Oh no. Oh no, run. How did they get defeated? Oh well, we still win. That's what I get for jumping off a wall, I guess. It's okay. It's not a real defeat. It ain't real till it's over. Oh no, he gave me crappy troops. They've got good troops, I've got crappy troops. It's bad. I have like no health. He gave me two crappy troops. I'm in trouble. I'm stuck in a corner. It's feeling like killing floor in here. And I'm down. I'm down. There we go. It's okay, we still win. We're failing missions, but we win still. Okay. Yes, shut up, shut up. Just come on. Yeah, you are my freaking prisoner. Hey, we got him. Lord Eric. Okay. Took some damage on that one. Not bad. I took most of the damage, but that's what I get for jumping off walls, I guess. Causing myself trouble. Recruit. Nord recruit. Huntsman. Is there anyone better? Sharpshooters. I'll take two. Warriors. Warriors are decent. Crossbowman. Huntress. Bandit. I guess knights aren't bad. They're expensive, but they're a fairly strong melee unit. I don't really want man-at-arms, though. I'll take the knights because they're strong. I guess I'll take the footmen. I mean, Nord footmen. Nord veterans. They're going to become Huskarls someday. Gained a lot of renown for that one, too. Okay, perfect. More importantly, I want it for myself. Okay. manage the garrison. Where's all of our blade guys? Hire blades here. Boom. Hire upgrade. So I could dump off a bunch of my people. I'll keep the I'll keep the Red Oak sergeants and the warriors. They will become, and I'll give them the knights. Actually, that solves that little issue. I'll give them the U. Give them my untrained units. I'm trying to open up a bunch of space so when I go buy someone from in here, in the tavern. We gotta wrap up this episode pretty quick too. Mercenary crossbowman, yuck. But what choice do I have? Manage the garrison. I just picked up another town, so money shouldn't be a problem for me. Okay, and they currently have 113, which is gonna get jumped by everything ever. Okay. Well, in any case, I think off camera, I will take care of getting this place defended. I'll get it up to about 300 people. If that fight happens right there between my 158 and that guy, I might just come in and help him. Oh, no, he's a horse army. Forget that. Anyways, I think I'll wrap it up here. Off camera, I'll go get some people. And look at this. We've almost taken every major town from the Red Oaks. And once you've taken the major towns, it's not going to be too hard to take out all of their, you know, support stuff. And then we probably can turn on the Vagars. Just get rid of them. Oh, I like how they have Nilag Castle. Now. The Vagars, and then will it finally be time to take on the Kurig, or the Serenids, I mean? Not the Kurgits, they got wiped out. We're doing a heck of a lot of damage. Without major cities, no money. No money, no troops. But anyways, I think we're gonna wrap it up here. Hope you guys enjoyed. I'll catch you in the next episode.